in the evening last night that they're censoring. I'm not putting up with it. With the CIA running Google for the offshore banks, trying to take the web over and to slowly shut down free speech and strangle it quietly in the dark. If you're going to try to strangle free speech and discriminate against people and censor people, we're going to do it in the middle of a sports stadium with millions of people watching. Everybody's going to see who you are and what you are.